All right, I'll show you a trick here. Using the bottom out ring, push it to the top, and then try to stand on here ever so gently without jumping down, and then get off. And there's how you measure your preload. So that's about a 35 to 40% preload, which means my 650 pound spring is a little bit lightweight for me.